got to be careful. The Shadow Carja can take down Ursa. They can take down any one of us.
So I got quiet sprint, which is very useful. Yeah.
I got the long dodge, which you saw. Strike below, which I think you saw. And then combat override, which increases the machine's override. Which I there's another one, and I wanted that one too, but you know, can't have everything. What else? So here's the layout now. So you have two shock.
Tracks, the layout I understand from last time.
Also, I was able to use, like, I used all my potions during the last fight in the, what was it called? The cauldron?
Cauldron.
So I used traps, which were very useful. But let me introduce you to my horse. She's a new.
A bustling day.
So basically, what I was going to do today, while I was grazing today, is I was going to circle around this area right here, because it seems like you can walk all the way around there and see what's over there, and I was going to come up here. Quest-wise, I have to go into this area, which is still unknown. So lots to do. But I also have quests down here, so I might... I don't know, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to go to my old quest?
I think we should just move forward.
Okay.
Whatever's more, like, difficult. Because you can always go back and do the smaller stuff.
I could go over there. That's... Is that new? That's not new. Oh, no, that's not new. No, that's new.
Yeah, because there's bulls and shit.
Yeah, so that's new. I could do that. This is over there, which is just a continuation of another quest. These are old ones that I could do later.
I'm definitely all about the main quest, you know? I'm not trying to run the errands.
Yeah, I could do the errands later. And then there's the battlegrounds, too. And then I was slowly doing...
Go up to the cauldron real quick. I want to see which one, what it was called and what... So you did Sigma.
I know, I overrode the core, and that's why in this area... That's green now, that triangle.
Mm-hmm.
So it helped me to override. I can override that. I can override those.
Yeah. Okay.
A lot of new animals, but let's see.
Your horse won't come up in here?
No, not allowed. Am I going the right way? I'm not. Let's go to the exit so I don't have to ride all the way around.
The outcast girl. So she survived her wounds.
Have you been talking about me? Rude. Let me through.
Shadow Carja won't stop first.
What are you gonna do? Call your horse? What you're... Okay.
Hey, that's not my horse.
No, that's definitely your horse.
Yeah, that is my horse, but that's not the one that I wanted to show you. So... Let's go get it, because it's stronger. Anyway, I had... See that bull? I was riding that. No, that's not a bull. Oh shit. Mobby. What is that? Damn, he's all the way over there. Alright. Going back through the town. I know. I thought I had him because I wanted to have him for you when I showed him to you.
Mm-hmm.
But I forgot Hunter woke up and I had to go to the stairs. I mean upstairs. Okay, he should be right out here. Cool. That's why I was at this town. I was wondering why I was at this town. I thought I was at a campfire.
Here they come.
Oh shit, they're still watching him?
No, he's blue.
Why is she saying here they come? Trying to scare me. How do I do quiet sprint?
Probably just is quieter now, period.
Look at him. Oh, fuck. I'm not making him out. He's fighting the fucking bull, and I didn't want to do that.
What are you doing? He ain't playing heal.
Yeah, he is.
3 down? Are you kidding me?
But if I had the bull. Plus, I feel like the bull. I think the bull's a little bit faster, too. But well, now that he fucking hurt him. Great. Well, I guess I'll just have to go along without a bull and just use the old horse. It would have been so cool to show you. Oh shit.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Are those bears guys?
There's Nora Brave. Probably a side mission.
No, that's that one dude. Oh, there's some. Sweet. Oh, they're in the red, though.
Yeah, there's the hurt one.
Yeah, because he probably told them about me. He's like, those dudes, they got me.
They got me, Jim. Frank. The horse just came out of nowhere, brother.
Look, he's going over to
you
fight that.
You should just call him over, because those ones, the busted
no,
ones.
He's coming. He's not busted.
No, he's not. But I thought maybe the busted one would walk faster.
No, you could target.
Oh, you targeted your whistle?
Yeah. I hit him. Oh, shit. What's he doing?
He sees the dude, maybe?
What are they doing?
They ain't doing shit. You can get him. Why don't you just walk up to him over here?
I can't.
Dang, you're not cool. You got plenty of room.
Oh shit. They fucking see you too. Can I override him?
How else you use your ladder?
Oh shit. Guess I can't.
They're doing their end, they're just kind of.
Haven't gotten hit in a while.
Just leave him, he has no health.
Sick, right?
Yeah, it's really cool.
I have a lot more handling, I feel like, in the game and like what I could do. The hardest part is when you're losing health because it literally is hard to run and then do the D-pad.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you can only
get the cycle through.
Yeah, it's hard to handle that way.
I'm sure they had difficulties like trying to map out the D-pad stuff. Because they do make it like you have to cycle through. Rather than assigning it to like the order, left to right.
I mean, I'm not afraid of these dudes, honestly. I'm not afraid of anything right now, except that's why they like prepare you, because you're not afraid of these now, so they get fucking bigger. Like, those. Like, firebacks are fucking crazy. That was the boss that I fought, the one with the big sack on the back.
Yeah.
It's so hard. Like, their weakness is, like, what's in their sack. So, like, if they have, like, freeze stuff, you gotta use freeze stuff, but it makes it a little harder.
God, I found this.
Well. I'm gonna go call my regular horse. I like actually walking through. It doesn't bother me so much. Oh, shit, he's dying. It's really hard to handle. Look at him. No, I'm not gonna ride him. It's hard to handle them when they're like that. Like, they won't run straight. I'm just gonna go. Oh yeah, I could control those dudes, but they don't do shit. They just literally look around. How do I do the quiet sprint? I have it, right? Oh, maybe it's just quiet.
No, your radar's up still.
They're scanning for me.
Yo, there's so many fucking... Those things are cool to get. Watch, let's get them. They literally just fight everything. They're so aggressive. But, like, if you whistle, like, and there's things across the river, they won't come to you. These guys will come from everywhere. They're really cool. I gotta go south a little bit. Oh, I should probably put on a quest, huh? We're doing this one?